Namaste. I am happy to meet you all in the 47th episode of Tapasya. Self-initiative is one of the most important qualities needed for a student to be successful.
Yum, tat, tat, tei. Yum, ta, kai talivai. Tei. Yum, tat, tat, tei. Yum, ta, ha. Tei. Yum, tat, tat, tei. Yum, ta, ha. Teyum, tat, tat, teyum, ta, ha, teyum. Erindarindu ukarama panna, teyum, ta, ha.
Recently, Kumari Sadhana of Janani Batch came to me saying that she had learned the snake dance from our YouTube channel. Let us take a look at the child's attempt to learn the piece.
Nadar mudi mel irukkum nagapame.
Watch on what the students learn and how they learn it out of their self-initiative. It is best to make sure that they do not go astray or learn it the wrong way, because undoing that in their body will be a tedious task for the teacher and the student. We have always insisted on the importance of training basics in an unhurried pace. In this episode, let us take a glimpse into some students from different batches of SDN who have been trained with the basics for about 4 years and just started learning items.
Virithapal kadirkol soolam Vedipad damarugam Kai tarittador kole Kalabhairavanagi Velam burit umai anjakkandu Unthirumeni vai vilu chirittarul seidar Vai villat chirittarul seidar Serai senneri chelvanare செல்வனாரே செல்வனாரே தேவராஜ சேவியமான பாவனாங்கிரி பங்கஜன் சூத்திரம் இந்துசேகரம் கிருபாகரம் யோகி பிருந்தவந்திதம் திகங்கரம் காசிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே காசிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே ஆனுகோட்டி பாஸ்வரம் பவாத்திதாரகம் பரம் நீலகண்டனீப்சிதார்த்த தாயகம் த்ரிலோச்சனம் கால காலமங்குஜாக்ஷமக்ஷ சூலமக்ஷரம் காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் சூலடங்க பாஷதண்ட பாணி ஆதி காரணம் ஷாமகாயமாதிதேவமக்ஷரம் நிராமயம் பீமவிக்ரமம் பிரபும் விசித்ரதாண்டவப்ரியம் காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே முக்தி முக்திதாயகம் பிரசஸ்த சாரு விக்ரஹம் பக்த வத்சலம் சிவம் சமஸ்த லோக விக்ரஹம் வினைக்வணம் மனோஜ்ய ஹேம கிங்கிணீல சத்கடிம் காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே சேது பாலகம் த்வதர்ம மார்கநாசகம் கர்ம பாஷமோசகம் சுஷர்மதாயகம் விபும் ஸ்வர்ண வர்ண சேஷ பாஷ சோபிதாங்க மண்டலம் காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே காஷிகாபுராதிநாத காலபைரவம் பஜே பக்த பாதுகா பிரபாபிராம பாதயுக்மகம் नित्यम द्वितीयमिष्ट दैवतम निरंजनम मृत्युदर्पनाशनम करालदंष्ट्रमोक्षणम काशिकापुराधिनाथ काल भैरवम भजे काशिकापुराधिनाथ काल भैरवम भजे हट्टहास भिन्न पद्मजांडकोश संततिं दृष्टिपात नष्ट पापजाल उग्रशासनम् हष्टसिद्धिदायकं कपालमालिकं धरम् काशिकापुराधिनाथ कालभैरवं भजे काशिकापुराधिनाथ कालभैरवं भजे संघनायकं विशालकीर्तिदायकं काशीवासलोक पुण्य पापशोधकं विभुं नीति मार्ग कोविदं पुरातनं जगत्पतिं काशिकापुराधिनाथ कालभैरवं भजे काशिकापुराधिनाथ कालभैरवं भजे कालभैरवाष्टकं पठन्ति ये मनोहरम् मुक्ति साधकं विचित्र पुण्यवर्धनं शोक मोह लोभ दैन्य कोप ताप नाशनं प्रयान्ति कालभैरवाङ्घ्रि सन्निधिं ध्रुवम् प्रयान्ति कालभैरवाङ्घ्रि सन्निधिं
Not all students who learn Bharatanatyam can become full-fledged performers. But each student can have a lifelong bond with the art in their own way, according to their individualistic experience. Now, let us hear from Kumari Hima and Kumari Shriya, who have been learning in SDN for the past 10 to 12 years, about what keeps them motivated to continue learning the art, despite having the other academic interests.
When I first joined dance class, my mother told me that dance was not about achieving or performing. It was about learning the art form and appreciating it. That is the way we could enjoy it. When I did my Arangetram 3 years ago, I remember during that time, my teachers pushed me harder than ever. I learned so many more values of dance. I learned the value of what my mother told me. I learned that there is so much beauty in dance. I learned the value of balance. That dance is about exploring within, and when you find that balance within yourself, you learn to balance everything outside also. In dance class, Our teachers give each of us separate corrections because each of us have separate bodies, each of us have separate flaws, and we each learn to correct those flaws according to what our teachers tell us. And when we learn like that, our competition is not anyone outside, it is only ourselves. We are learning to improve ourselves, and we learn to enjoy the art form because it is only about ourselves, it's not about any outside goal. In our dance class, the motto is Natyam Moksha Sadhanam. In all the stories, we learn that moksha is not one single path for everyone. It is different for each and every individual. Similarly, our journey in dance is also different for each and every individual. And to enjoy the dance and learn all its life lessons is the ultimate goal.
In my initial years of learning, I wasn't much interested about dance. Later, ma'am selected me in most of her dance productions, which then made me develop an interest for dance. One day, ma'am suggested that I do my Arangetram. I wasn't confident about it, as I had done only small parts in dance programs and had done many group performances before. It would be my maiden solo performance on stage. I had no idea about my stamina level and wasn't sure if I'd be able to dance for around 1.5 hours. Ma'am then advised me to come to dance class daily and attend the regular classes with the other batches. So, in the mornings, I would go to Rajdashini Akka's place as she was monitoring my Arangetram practice, and in the evenings, attend regular classes. It was really very tiring, but I put in my best effort and practiced daily. My stamina improved in just a month. This boosted my confidence and I wanted to dance more sincerely and with more passion. My expressions improved and I am working on improving my rhythmic sense. The best thing I learned from Sheila ma'am was time management. As a result, I was able to allocate time to both dance without affecting my studies. It improved my concentration level and even I was able to score better in my 12th board exam without taking a break from dance. After my Arangetram, apart from coming to dance class, I started practicing at home, even though not daily, but on regular basis, the basic steps.
Until the student gets the clarity to choose his or her career, it is the role of the parents to create an appropriate atmosphere where the student can pursue academics and the art parallelly at peace.